Cougar Science Camp is a, I guess, a community event that's been going on since 2005, where Spring Arbor University professors and students and local teachers and even some high school students come together and they prepare and present science activities and lessons to kindergarten through eighth grade students throughout the Jackson County area. We have about, all told, 160 people coming together for the event. The cloud that you may have seen, that involves taking some liquid nitrogen, which is really cold, minus 321 degrees Fahrenheit, and we pour that into a huge 55-gallon drum at the bottom, and then we pour some hot water on top. And what that does is it causes the nitrogen to boil really fast, and that boiling liquid nitrogen pushes up through the water and causes the water to condense into a cloud, and you get this huge, beautiful, white, fluffy cloud that the kids get to run through, and they actually sort of get to experience what it's like to be inside a cloud.